Milan's lineup looks like this.
Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper.
Alessio Romagnoli plays alongside Simon Kjær in central defence. And the striker is someone who can finish with the best of them, Ante Rebic. The players who'll start for Lazio. Thomas Strakosha gets the nod between the posts.
Dan Axel Zagadou starts with Francesco Acerbi in central defence.
Marcel Zabica plays with Sergei Milinkovic-Savic in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset.
Thin in the middle of the park, they had to reinforce in that area, and it's a good bit of business for me. Be interesting to see how he settles in with it.
Can they forge ahead? And danger still. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Well, as we see again here, Derek, it's the angle of the shot that causes the problem for the keeper. He can only parry it back into the danger area, and he's punished.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. There's a slide rule pass. He just needs to keep a cool head. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here is his again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Considerable transfer speculation in recent times, and now it has emerged, Lee, that Manchester United have got the man.
And he's made headway. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Kessier. It's with Calhanoglu.
And in with a real chance. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines. But he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
Well, visionary passing. He just needs to keep a cool head. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
And so the referee blows the whistle. That is the end of the game, and Milan victorious. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, it takes 4 to 5 games to really get your match fitness at the start of any campaign. Just hope that you can hit the ground running and pick some points up before that. And they've done that today. Well done indeed.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance tonight, Lee.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. 2 goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.